because you'd just been in for a visit. You went over to the phone, you talked for a little bit, you came back and said, I want that wallpaper, and I'm going to have a baby.
I remember the wallpaper salesman said, hey lady, we just sell wallpaper. The baby was me, right?
Yeah.
Yes, that was you. And you know, I always thought it was appropriate that we found out about you when we were shopping. Look at this.
Oh, what's that? It's a heart with I love Richard Beck written on it. What?
Yeah, I had a crush on him a couple of years ago. You wrote on the wallpaper?
Look, 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 here's another one. I love Richard Nixon.
See, Alex did it too.
All right, George, tell me, how much will it cost to redo this whole kitchen?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Mr. Keaton, I came here prepared to gut and remodel this entire room, but I realized that that would be a tremendous mistake. I have never seen a group of people so attached to their wallpaper. And frankly, I was very moved.
George, what are you saying?
I see wallpaper! Your wallpaper, back on the wall, where it belongs.
Good morning, honey. Time to wake up, Dumplin'.
Go away, Alex.
Oh, come on, Cookie.
What do you know about Cookie?
I know them all. Poochie. Bootsy Bunny.
I don't remember this. What exactly happened last night?
Nothing that wasn't inevitable. Darling.
Oh, my God.
Rebecca asked you last night. I feel like I know you as I've known no woman before. The only question now is where to spend the honeymoon. I mean, I agree with you. The Caribbean is nice. But so is Hawaii. Or we could go to Disneyland. Like the Yolkins.
Oh, no. The Yolkins. It's all starting to come back to me now. Did I pour a drink on him, Alex?
Yes.
Did I call him Chuckles?
Yes.
Did anything happen between us?
No.
Oh, what a relief.